This is the YGTV News.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Friday the 5th of April. I'm Bouchra El Mansouri. Government Estate Cleanup Initiative. FSC CEO Steps Down. ThunderCats Practice Kicks Off Despite the Rain. RGP Chief Inspector Graduates from FBI Academy. And finally, Gibraltar represented at FIA World Touring Car Championships. The government this week gave effect to commence its electoral commitment, El Dono, which involves the cleaning of internal communal areas in large government rental housing estates. A number of approved contractors under the cleaning scheme have been tasked with the weekly cleaning of landings, lifts, staircases and other communal areas of residential blocks. The main objective is to make life easier for government tenants who previously had to clean the communal areas themselves. The scheme has commenced in Glacius, Laguna, Alameda, Mid Harbour, Varalbeg, Edinburgh House, Chiltern Court and Moorish Castle Estates. The programme will be monitored and funded by the Housing Department. The Financial Services Commission has announced today that its Chief Executive Officer, Marcus Killick, has decided to stand down. Mr. Killick has led the Gibraltar regulator for 10 years and has made an outstanding contribution to the ability of the FSC to meet their ever-increasing demands of both the financial sector and international regulatory requirements. Mr. Killick is one of the longest-serving heads of a financial services regulator in the world. He will remain in post until the appointment of his successor, which the Commission hopes can be completed by September 2013. Mr. Killick received a great deal of praise from the current government as well as the opposition upon his announcement to step down from his position. Despite today's unpredictable spout of showers, the Thundercat Racing Gibraltar Grand Prix practice day went ahead as planned. The event saw present teams prepare their catamarans, be briefed on safety aspects and carry out a full afternoon of practice runs. Tomorrow promises much more excitement with races kicking off as from 11 a.m. Yesterday evening saw the official launch of the Thundercat Racing Weekend with Joe Hernandez of the GSLA welcoming organisers and participants of the event to Gibraltar. He insisted that he hoped this weekend would encourage participants to bring the tournament back to Gibraltar once again. Detective Chief Inspector Richard Alder of the RGP graduated from his course at the FBI National Academy at Quantico, Virginia, USA. The Academy is a professional course of study for US and international law enforcement leaders that serves to improve the administration of justice in police departments and agencies and to raise law enforcement standards, knowledge and cooperation worldwide. The course touched upon a number of areas of study, including enlightened leadership, contemporary issues in law enforcement and conflict resolution. Chief Inspector Alder was selected by his peers to represent his section. He insisted that it was an honour and a great experience to have been selected to represent a large group of the finest police officers in the world. And finally, the Gibraltar government will host a stand at the Marrakesh FIA World Touring Car Championship today. During the event, Gibraltar will have its own stand at the track, showcasing the ROC's many products and services to the Moroccan public attending the event, which has become one of the highlights of the sporting and social calendar in the Kingdom of Morocco. Miss World 2009 will also attend, along with Tourism Minister Neil Costa. Cayenne, who was featured prominently in the marketing of the championship, will start the race on Sunday. Eurosport UK will broadcast the event at 5 p.m. on Sunday afternoon. That's the YGTV News. We're back on Monday. Have a great weekend.